Hi guys, just before this video begins, a quick shout out to AMD. If you don't know what AMD is, they're a manufacturer of computer parts, including processors and graphics cards. Whether you're looking to upgrade your computer or buy new parts, AMD is a great choice. Their products are affordable, they work well, and they're great for gaming, editing, and all-around computing needs. Now let's dive into the shenanigans and tomfoolery of today's video. I feel like talking to this, but unfortunately that's against TOS.
Can't see you, Ryan.
Oh my god, Brody, thank you for the sub. The resub, I mean. But it's fine, I mean, like, as long as this team isn't toxic, that's all that really matters. Like, I don't care how good you are, if you're like an asshole, like, you just completely ruined the game. Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I'm genuinely really excited for Overwatch 2, but like the problem is it's not going to come till later this year, and it's going to be months. And even then, we don't actually know if it's going to come out this year.
Trying to look for the grab here.
Like, they're going to tell us more about it later on during the year, but we don't know when it's going to be released.
Put it left again.
Bullshit.
That's bad. I think Mercy should 50% extra healing. I think, do you guys think she should have 55 HP per second healing? I think that's the sweet spot. Let's give Mercy 200 heals per second.
No way.
I'm back.
Oh shit!
This is Lambda.
Surrender. Stay close to part
2. Oh, you think blocked it?
Right.
At least I kept them distracted, so they couldn't heal their team.
You guys good there? Throw on a C9. Oh, he's a corner.
He's on the car.
Oh shit! Gotta go for a ride. Oh, you got him. Okay. Body blocking.
Woo! Jesus, chat, do you like my phone case? I don't know if you can see that. I just had this repaired, like, this month. Because the sides were splitting.
I'm taking care of you.
I'm not rich. This game's over. Nice green screen, thank you. Oh my god, tragedy. Who left? I'm down 500 SR playing with Shitter Masters, so he left. Yeah. I know, like, chat, I'm literally giving Overwatch a chance, okay? I've been streaming so much League of Legends lately. I'm giving this game a chance, and then this happens. Will I be playing the right FPS? I'll try it out, but at the moment, it doesn't look like something that I'd probably play in the long term. Well, I'm leaving. Oh my god, Kefri who? You know what's weird though? I feel like ever since I started streaming League, I've gained some followers who don't play Overwatch either. So now it's like, how do I play both games without making people feel like, you know, they're being excluded and they don't understand what's going on.
Percy, can you res that?
The Hanzo's there, I can, but...
Brig is one. We're basically even, but we have spawn. Damage increase. I'm here. Sigma's above. Ursa one. Let's go.
There's a Hanzo on top of the...
On the top where?
Thing.
On
the
top where?
Right above you, right? The thingy.
One. Don't Uber, he's literally one by point.
Who is that at the back if they die?
Alright, Ryan, get ready to fire strike. And now, fire strike.
Win the ball. Push in to the point. Okay, now I have a question for you all, and be honest with me. When you see a Mercy main taking out her pistol, what do you really think? Because the reason why I asked is because I've been watching some Mercy main streams, and then when I see them taking out their pistol but they don't kill anything, I sort of think like, oh god, she really thought she did something. It's like, and I know I do that as well, so I don't know. What do you guys think? I'm like, oh, she really thought she did something. She flopped. Okay, that's amazing then. But I just think that a lot of Mercy streamers, they take out the pistol to try and impress their stream, but then they flop. Like, I know I do that a lot, which is bad. Like, I should just keep my pistol tucked away and be a good, you know, good pocket Mercy main. And not embarrass myself. I'm honestly so washed up. I don't know why you guys are still watching me, like, honestly. Oh! I'm really out here throwing up. That is my special zoom. If you guys wanna see my true colors, see how I really look like, then you can sub. And you can use Twitch Prime to sub for free. She knows business, Moma. How did I die to that? I wasn't even in the range. Wait. Ciao! Forget that. Oh my god, I'm... I'm flopping.
Cut the cameras. Dead ass.
Score. Okay, I gotta focus next game. I mean next round, sorry. Oh no, not Hammond. Does anyone know? I don't follow BTS that closely, but is this like a last minute thing? Let's get you back out there. My ultimate is charging. Oh god! Bloody yes! You know what, chat? This is just a warm-up game. Okay? Oh my god, the DPS are actually tragic. Heroes never die.
No one can hide from my sight.
Bitch. It's the last thing I'm gonna do, even if we lose this. Oh, at least we got complimented, chat. Your healing wasn't good, dude. Not yours, Mercy. Bats. Thank you.